tired of you not listening to me, girl.
And I'm tired of you acting like you own me. I can see who I want to see.
It just ain't right you seeing some cello motherfucker.
Oh, what? A no-good, narrow-minded, hypocrite gangbanger telling me what is right and what is wrong? Let me guess, sweet. Senseless killing, right? But a boyfriend from the South Side, wrong?
Some things ain't just meant to happen. I mean, what if y'all have kids? Leroy Hernandez? That don't sound
His
good, girl.
His name ain't Hernandez.
Well, Leroy Lopez,
or
then.
Or Lopez either, you racist fuck. That ain't how moms raised us.
I ain't racist. I just know how they feel about you. And look at you. You dress like a hooker.
Oh, and I guess you two would know what a hooker look like, huh?
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Shut up, Carl.
I'm just trying to protect you.
For what? So I can date one of your mindless friends? I don't think so.
Don't say a word, Carl. Just follow your sister before you see another dead sibling. Then you know exactly what my problem is. She's meeting him at some cholo car club.
So you must be Sweet's bro, huh? He phoned ahead, said you might be looking for a car that bounces. Well, I owe him big from way back. So here, this should do the trick. Custom Springs should see you hopping all the way home. Try her out. Very popular with the SAs. They compete in these things. You can usually find them over by Unity Station. If you ever want
to
mod your ride, come back anytime, man.
You should pay more attention in school. Then maybe you wouldn't be such a sucker ass.
Frontin', y'all, my bluntin' ain't gluttin'. Let me take a quick smoke break, y'all.
Don't hide in the bathroom. Share your stash with everyone, baby.
This is the party.
This is the party.
The party on Bounce.
Let's see what you can do.
Hey, homie.
You like that some garlic on your pizza back?
Yeah, that's total bullshit.
Later, Rista.
Peace out, homie.
You're starved, homie.
Hey, yo, what's crackin'?
I like the new truck from Blue. That's nice.
I shake the spot, bitch.
What's going on, homie?
Yo, what's the deal, man?
pretty good for a beginner, eh?
That shit was all right. Ah! So since when has my brother been a low rider?
Since Sweet told me to keep an eye on you. Make sure that whatever you dating don't get you in no trouble.
¿Qué onda? Nice hopping, Holmes.
Well, you just shook that whatever's hand.
Come here, baby girl.
Hey, get your dirty hands off my sister.
What is wrong with you?
Holmes, you're acting like she's your woman, eh? She's with me, cabrón. So chill the fuck out. I treat her good.
Look, baby, don't start no shit. Don't make it worse.
Órale, vato.
Okay?
Who's this pendejo?
What? Dickhead? This dickhead is my brother.
Easy, Holmes. He ain't from nowhere. He's cool.
Well, I say he ain't cool, Holmes. I say he thinks he's gangster, man. And I don't like it. So you know what you can do for me, man? You can fuck off, pendejo, and then maybe we cool.
No, you fuck off. I'm talking to my sister.
Carl!
Jose, come on, Holmes. I can handle this. This is important to me.
Órale, pendejo. You lucky. That's right. You lucky, sister spoken for you. Vámonos, muchachos. Let's get some fucking beer, huh? I'm thirsty.
Carl, what the hell were you thinking?
Look, baby. Go get in the car, okay? I'm gonna speak to Carl. Look, Holmes. I love your sister. I honor her. She's my girl for life. This is why I stopped you from being skinned just then. You got a problem with me? Fine. We don't have to be friends. But Kendo, she's happy with me, carnal.
Yeah, okay. I guess we cool. For now.
Cesar Villalpando.
Carl Johnson. CJ.
Cabron, you got a nice ride there, Holmes. Maybe we'll get to kick it again soon, eh?
Yeah, maybe. Who is this?
What's up, homie? It's Cesar Villalpando, cabrón. ¿Qué onda?
You seen Kendall?
Yeah, she's around, pero mira, I was just hitting you up to say that you drive good. And you like cars, eh? So,
Yeah, I guess. We'll be going with this.
Well, you want to make something, a little money?
Does the Pope shit in the woods?
I don't know, but if you do want a little extra, there's plenty of money to be made racing.
You talking illegal street racing? Hell yeah!
No hoopties, homes, just low riders. Nice ones. It gotta be nice so you don't get in, eh?
Okay, I'm in. When and where?
Drop by the spot in El Corona. I'll take you to the meet. Vouch for you. These guys can be very nervous with the new racers, eh?
Hey, Ryder, what the hell are you doing?
Nigga, I couldn't find that wet I buried. So I'm making my own.
Strong.
It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
My wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. And it's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you boys. Square business, man.
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl, try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
What you drop? CJ, seeing as you missed the driver and all.
Not your shit again. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll a damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Nah, I ain't rising to your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Just trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker. The road. Here we go.
That's our train, all right. Shit, look like some Northside Bagos got it first.
Oh, what's this? We got ballers trying to crash the party?
Look like Tenpenny told every gang in South Central.
Man, we gonna smoke those baller assholes. Go check out the train, CJ.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool. We gonna be right behind you. Throw me some boxes, CJ. I got it. Keep them coming. Shit, I nearly dropped that one.